A delegate for Donald Trump from Maryland was just indicted on weapons charges and child pornography. I am not surprised.